This is the Chelomicteris schumpfi, commonly known as the striped burrfish. It lives in seagrass beds, shallow reefs, and coastal lagoons from Nova Scotia to Brazil. It is part of the order Tetradontidae, which also includes the ocean sunfish, of which you can see that it shares a similar fin shape. Even though this fish looks quite dangerous due to its sharp spines, it is actually quite curious and playful.